One of the most important thing happens to you when you raise yourself in the vertical time zone, your will persistence is tested. Understand, I'm telling you. Nothing else is needed other than will persistence. Your fundamental existence will be shaken through doubts. Again and again, Agamastel, Sivan Sodippar, Kaividamattar. Again and again, Paramashiva will test. Understand? Not only you are tested, even I am tested. Even incarnations are tested. See, I am tested in a different way. My commitment to Paramashiva is not tested because that is given. Yes, Himself has come as my guru and initiated me and given me the taste of Him. So my commitment to Him is not questioned. That is not tested. But my commitment to all of you is tested. Even if you all hate me, even if the humanity does not recognize my contribution, am I ready to continue to contribute? That is tested. I think by the grace of Paramashiva, I am successful. Understand? Will persistence is tested. Will persistence is tested. Nothing else is required if you stand with will persistence. Understand? As long as you are treated beautifully and everything goes well, if you have faith in life and higher principles, that is not something great. But when things are not as you expect, and even then you decide to stand with the powerful cognitions, then Paramashiva showers on you. The will persistence is tested. Understand? Your bones are drilled with a diamond of pure consciousness. Pure consciousness is the diamond, Vajra. With that diamond, your bones are drilled. When the pure consciousness enters into your being, your will persistence is tested. Blessed are those. Blessed are those who carry the powerful cognitions as the core of their life. Understand? Stand with powerful cognitions not for any benefit, but because it is truth. I stood with my Guru Arunagiri Yogeshwara not because of any benefits I got from Him. End of the day, I stood by Him because I know He is truth.